night. Craft service backstage for the band keeps us all so happy inside. An apple, a tread, or some carrots instead. Oh yeah, snack time is so right. Though it looks like we're out of food, I might cry.
Hey, Chuck, I just got an email from one of our fans out there.
Well, go ahead, Mudge. Read it to us.
Okay. It says, "Dear Chucky and the band, I'm a big fan. I have always wondered, what do you guys do for fun when you're not on the stage performing? I like to ride bikes and play outside. Signed, your biggest fan, Robbie Story."
What a great question, Robbie. I like to watch movies, practice guitar, and of course, eat cheese.
Oh. I like to paint pictures with kittens and rainbows and unicorns.
Well, I like to eat pizza.
Huh. Big surprise there, Munch. Well, I like to spend time outdoors, doing things like fishing or chasing stuff around the yard.
Oh, yeah. That all sounds like fun. What about you, Pasquale? What do you like to do for fun? Well, when I get home from a long day at work, I like to turn on some traditional Italian street music. Yes. Turn the lights down low. Light a few candles, maybe. You know, pour myself a tall glass of non-alcoholic sparkling grape juice. And to spend some time with my mold, spores, and fungi collection. Oh, yes, look, this 1983 specimen I call a Fritz. Yes, he's starting to grow a mustache, just like his papa. Oh, and Ringo here, he's a very rare. Yes, he glows under a black light. Oh, he's a marvelous, he's a wonderful. It's so much fun.
Wow.
And on that note, how about another song?
Did that really just happen?
A million miles to be with you tonight. So if you're feeling low, turn up your radio. Go and reuse a song. They make reality. But now the music's on. Oh, baby, dance. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody Wing Chun tonight. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody Wing Chun tonight. Everybody had fun to be in the world tonight. Now will you safe and sound? I hold you so. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody Wing Chun tonight. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody Wing Chun tonight. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody had fun. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody. Everybody had fun tonight. Across the nation, around the world. Everybody had fun tonight. A celebration, so spread the word. Everybody. Everyone.
Everybody had fun.
Everybody, everyone.
Just something for the way through this.
Everybody, everyone. chug tonight. Everybody had fun tonight. Everybody had fun. It's time for a joke. A joke from Pasquale. It's time for a joke. A joke from Pasquale. A joke from Pasquale.
All right, today's joke has to do with the geography.
Ooh, one of my favorite subjects.
Okay, if a Mississippi wore Missouri's New Jersey, what would Delaware?
If Mississippi wore Missouri's New Jersey, what would Delaware?
I don't know, but Alaska.
I will say one thing, Pasquale. You're definitely not afraid of being yourself. And that's okay with me. You know, I think it's great to have a buddy that's so different from me. I couldn't have said it better myself, Jasper.
Uh-huh. It would be boring if we were all the same.
Oh, I agree, Mudge. One of us say we're an eclectic group.
Electric? Yeah, I guess at first glance we can be shocking, Helen.
No, Munch. Not electric. Eclectic. It means that we're all unique.
I knew that.
Sure you did.
Oh, thanks, guys. Does that mean you want me to show you some more of my mold collection?
Sure, Pasquale, but how about we do that a little later? Right now, I've got something extra special in store for all of you. How about some talking vegetables?
Talking vegetables?
Oh, I had a bad dream about that last night.
Don't worry, Pasquale. The veggies I'm talking about aren't scary. I'm talking about VeggieTales.
Oh, I love them.
Yay, they are so funny.
Oh, yeah. VeggieTales rule.
Shoo. I was getting nervous.